The DeWitt PBA is standing in support of their school resource officer at the Jamesville-DeWitt High School. The union sent a letter to the school board stating that the SRO is a critical asset to the high school with more than 100 hours of specialized experience and state-certified instruction. The school board is expected to debate the topic during tomorrow evening's meeting, which begins at 7. That will be done over Zoom.